Okay, I put this in P mode and I use ISO 100, and you can try it on a 22 inch widescreen. Now the last two pictures are cropped, and that will give you an idea. This is the Canon A810, and you see here we're losing a little bit of detail. Now sometimes it's hard to get the picture right there. You can't change the depth of the field. So I hope you liked my video. Have fun.